Princess Rallies are not permitted.
A safe house. A bit like ours, too.
It's possible some of Sabine's or Death's colleagues avoided the Albion here, as well as set up down here.
Doubtful. They would have attempted contact by now. This is someone else. Of interest to Albion, apparently. You better search the place.
Locked. Whatever this console is hiding, it'll stay hidden until you find the password. Get me some low-level package data from those nearby computers, and I can piece it together. To start, but I'll need more. Search the other computers. That's almost done it. Just a little bit more now. Keep looking. Thank you. got the password. Now, get back to the console and let's see what it's hiding. I've wiped the data and shored up their security to keep whoever's hiding out here safe from Albion. Least we can do for touching all their stuff.
Find anything interesting, Bagley?
Albion surveillance records, stolen, I assume, for a number of popular online influencers, all staunchly anti-Albion.
I don't like the sound of that.
They're all set to be rehabilitated, which definitely means they're about to have jumper cables strapped to their perineum. Best get moving.